The color changing knife. It's a great routine. You can do this anywhere. You can start with a white knife, white on both sides. You give it a little shake and it changes to a black knife. You can actually pass it through your hand. It changes to a white knife as well. Or you can change it back to a black. You do get both knives for this effect so that you can do color changes, transpositions, and you can do this in a spectator's hands.